Joining us right now on stage is the First Lady of Tampa, Dr. Kathy Lynch Buckhorn, and her daughters Grace and Colleen. Come on up here just a moment. And I'll let you say a few words and welcome the crowd.
Well, thank you very much, and it's certainly our pleasure to be here tonight. And on behalf of my husband, the Mayor, Bob Buckhorn, we're excited that we're having the first annual tree lighting here at Curtis Hickson Park. And the Buckhorn family would like to wish everybody here a very
happy holiday.
Thank you.
All right, remember, everybody be nice. Who's here? Instant check mark.
Hello, Tampa. Merry Christmas.
Woo! Santa, do you think you can help us light this tree?
Keith, I believe we can get this tree lit tonight.
Well, let's do it again. Count us down again. Everybody ready? We're going to try it again. Fingers on the button. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Here. Can I help you up? You ready? One.